A new warning tonight about thefts at car washes. Nassau County Police put out a flyer telling residents to be extra vigilant. Police say there were two recent incidents, one in Manhasset and one in Oceanside. This comes days after our report on a car theft ring in Westchester. Watch this. This surveillance video from Pelham shows someone stealing an Audi while a worker was wiping down the car.